This is Martin Tyler welcoming you to today's match. Alan Smith's going to sit alongside me and give his expert comments from this game from the French First Division.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
And the game today is Nice against Lorient.
Well, I just wonder how the home team are going to cope with this. Home advantage, yes, but when you look at the number of goals that they've conceded...
They just put so much pressure on them. The strikers to score more than they concede.
Nice, remember they lost last time out at home too against Lyon.
Yeah, I mean they might think it could have turned out a bit better than that 3-2 defeat, but I don't think it's going to turn out much better here. I think they're going to lose again.
The match referee today is Baptiste Alakoke. A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself.
The Nice lineup goes like this today. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
Check on the Lorient team for you today. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
Got away from him. Was good progress with this attack. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition can get at them. Out of play for a throw. He went in well, quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Mohamed Bezic. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Very exciting times for the manager. Real compliment to his ability, because he's now got the coaching role of a national team on top of these club duties.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
Well, that's top draw to hit it that cleanly from outside the box. Marvellous.
The goal, wherever you look at it, was very well taken.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Into the attacking third. There's the ball in. Defender to it first.
Oh, he's totally, totally done.
Then in the shot, go!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
To bring them level.
What a fine save. Well, they've got a corner.
it's a header.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they've seen them lose three in a row.
Yeah, they need the help of the crowd, and they need to raise the games, because collectively it's been poor.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills and a few spills, possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it, because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
The shot's on!
Good block.
And it'll go into the middle now.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Attacking well here. Well, good through ball. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
In goes the cross.
Well, he's got his fist to it. Got to be.
He's blocked up, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Meslou.
Attacking now.
And now the shot!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
That's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, it's good effort this by the hosts, with their poor defence, but they've been scoring.
Yeah, so far, so good, and it might be a backs-to-the-wall performance to see out this lead.
Exciting times for the manager, real compliment to his ability, because
he's got his shot off now.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better. It's looking good, this move.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Walid Meslou. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
And in goes the cross. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Cross coming in now.
here's the shot.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Dante. Throw in here. Meslou. Coming up soon on EA Sports, the Ligue 1 fixture. It's Nice, and they'll be faced.
Shots on here. Surely, the equaliser.
Well, some statisticians in football will tell you that you've got to have the number of shots to get the number of goals, but it is about quality when it comes to shooting, as these figures show.
Yeah, and I think sometimes they've shot from long distances where it really wasn't on, and they've got to do better.
Attacking well here. And the ball knocked away long. Good challenge.
Played into the middle.
Balotelli! Oh, the header looked in for all the world. But the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
What about...
Well, he could be in.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Side fans there, his defenders will thank him for that.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall, trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
There's the ball in. Tries to punch it away. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Possession to the opposition now. Just over quarter of an hour left. Oh, he's through.
He's had a go here.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Meslou. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Defender to it first. There's good progress with this attack.
Wonderful chance. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Decent defending, not perhaps the best cross.
He's got his fist to it. Shots on here.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Oh, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Sylvain Marvel. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Moving forward with some...
Great chance!
Oh! Stop! What are they going to do here? Well, if you're going into the box for this corner, they could play it short and just try and just lose up the time that remains. To clear the danger. He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he? And that's the end of the game, and it's 1-0. Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best. Pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.
But when you've got the dodgy defence the home team have, got a score, and they've scored plenty here.
Yeah, you never quite know what's going to happen with this team because of that leaky defence, but today, the strikers certainly were at it.
Very exciting times for the manager. Real compliment to his ability because
he's got his shot off now.
That's a great...
Liga 1, Lille 3, Nancy 0. Nice 1, Lorient 0. Olympique Lyonnais 1, Saint-Étienne 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Monaco with 20 points. In second, Lille with 19 points. In third, Saint-Étienne with 19 points. In fourth, Olympique Lyonnais with 16 points. In fifth, Lorient with 16 points. In sixth, Toulouse with 13 points. In seventh, Paris Saint-Germain with 12 points. In eighth, Stade Rennais with 11 points. Bottom of the table, moving down, are Nancy with 5 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are Caen with 6 points. Third bottom, climbing the table, are Nice with 7 points. Fourth bottom, Dijon with 7 points. Fifth bottom, FC Nantes with 7 points.
This is Martin Tyler welcoming you to today's match. Alan Smith's going to sit alongside me and give his expert comments from this game from the French First Division.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Metz in action today against Nice. Nice, very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against Lorient.
Yeah, and plenty to admire in that 1-0. Mind you, they're going to get another victory. I think it'd be a draw.
It's an away game, and it's an away game they need to win to get out of the relegation zone.
Yeah, and I think they should get it, but sure the manager will be a bit concerned with the form. You know, we've played quite a few games now, and they're still lingering down there at the bottom.
Sebastian Mitre is our official today. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Here's the way Mets are going to line up today. They're 11 players. Milan Bišorac starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Renault Kahad starts, a player struggling for form. Mevlut Erdinç is the lone striker today. The Nice lineup goes like this today.
And shoots!
And it's gone behind for a goal kick. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Well, some strikers place them, but this lad can place them and place them with power.
He's coming forward with some danger. Tackle here. Mevlut Erdinç. Intercepted well. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. As always, Alan McInally is out and about for us. And he's seen us sending off today.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men. 12 minutes played, it remains 0-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To put them in front.
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Gone out for a throw. Milan. Renault Kahad. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. That's good support play from his teammates.
Goal!
Well, he lost his footing at the crucial moment.
It seemed that way. It's a slippery old surface down there, and you've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
Attacking well here, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
He can put them in front.
Balotelli! They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Yeah, he won't want to see this one too many times because he really should have scored from that distance.
Now the shot!
Keep his composure there on this slippery surface.
Yeah, not easy. The ball's skidding up very quickly towards him.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. A goal from Dijon.
It's a goal for FC Lorient. It's been scored by Benjamin Mukanjo. The defenders have been left asking who was picking him up, as he was left with a simple finish at the back post from a well-placed cross. 31 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. It's a good place to win the ball here. Younes Belhanda is coming forward with some danger. Well, he's cleared the danger.
comes in with a tackle. Benoit Assou-Ekotto. On the attack here. There's the ball in. Goes for it with a fist. Benoit Assou-Ekotto. Able to make a good interception. Bežić. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Played into the middle. Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk. Cut out the pass. Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go. Well, the drainage is very good these days, but it's going to be tested to the full here. It's an awful day.
Goal news from Lille.
It's a goal for Bastia. 47 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots! Now that will be a corner. Given the ball away. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Strong challenge. There's good progress with this attack. Gonna try one now. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. This attack got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. This is an... And now the shot! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Good challenge. This could be dangerous. He's got his shot off now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Bruno Coad. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. The home team about to make a change. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner given. Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition.
This could be it. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Hernandez! And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
First goal of the game in this second half. Milan. There's some potential in this move. Promising build-up until that challenge.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully. Well, he's got support here. Gonna try his luck! Younes Belhanda. Possession given away once more. Cut out the pass. Could be dangerous. To bring them level. It's an equaliser for them. Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
They've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Bishevac. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. 10 minutes left of regular time. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Substitution that the home side want to make. Bishevac. Well, the interception there is a good one. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, well, we could be in. Hernandez! And here's the shot, and that must be the winning goal. About that goal for sheer class.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Well, that's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. And the cross coming in. Bishevac! It's going down all the way. Another goal. We're all square again. Time running out. That could be that, but I'm not sure. I just feel there's another goal in this. Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
But all second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end, they deserved it.
Game restarts at 2-2. The shot's up! It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage, really delicate stage of the match.
The final whistle has gone, the game is over, and the scoreline is 2-2. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
It's a good showing from him. He'd have hoped for a better result.
I think he was always the one that the crowd felt, as much as anything else, would get the goal to earn the draw, and that's how it turned out.
Liga 1, Angers 0, Toulouse 2, Dijon 1, Lorient 1, Bordeaux 1, Nancy 0, Metz 2, Nice 2, Lille 1, Bastia 1, Caen 0, Saint-Étienne 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Monaco with 26 points. In second, Saint-Étienne with 23 points. In third, Lille with 21 points. In fourth, rising up the table, are Lorient with 17 points. In fifth, moving down, are Olympique Lyonnais with 16 points. In sixth, climbing the table, are Toulouse with 16 points. In seventh and falling are Stade Rennais with 15 points. In 8th, moving down, are Paris Saint-Germain with 15 points. Bottom of the table, Nancy with 5 points. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Caen with 7 points. 3rd bottom, Nice with 8 points. 4th bottom, Dijon with 8 points. 5th bottom, Metz with 8 points. Coupe de la Liga. Auxerre 0, Angers 2. Nancy 1, Dijon 1. Nancy won 4-3 on penalties. Amiens 2, Bastia 2. Amiens won 4-3 on penalties. Ajaccio 0, Nantes 2. Troyes 2, Saint-Étienne 1. Guingamp 1, Olympique Marseille 2.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
And the game today is Nice against Nantes. The Nice lineup goes like this today. The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him. And the referees blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Jumping to get to that free kick, it's a bit risky. It's a corner. Spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. It's looking good, this move. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Oh, it could be on. Where did the shot go? Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Here could be a chance for the corner. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
He's coming forward with some danger. There's the ball in. And safely behind for a goal kick. Goal news from Nancy.
It's a goal for Nancy. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Good forward play from them. If they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack as they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
So the first goal is 1-0. A goal from Lorient.
It's a goal from Montpellier. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, they're in a good position here. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They cope with it well defensively. Hernandez. This is how they love to play on the break. And he goes on goal. Going for goal! Off the crossbar. Back into the penalty area. And kept out without any undue difficulty by Rémy Rioux. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Got the tackle in. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Won it back with an interception. Goal news from Guingamp.
It's a goal for Guingamp. It's been scored by Jimmy Briand. A dribble well worth watching on the highlights before he dinked the ball over the keeper.
To level it up now. Oh, he was away. Alanie was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but... well, the keeper wasn't.
A goal for Guingamp. Let's just confirm what Alan McInally was telling us earlier when we had to cut him short. The score is now 1-0. Here we go again. We can see Abel Hernandez scoring. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Dante. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. In with a chance. Oh, well saved. Get this corner right and they could be level. And the cross comes in now. could be dangerous. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Oh, good through ball. Here comes the cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, bit of gonna tie his luck. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Into the middle. Defender to it first. That's half time at 1-0. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Goal from Nancy.
It's a second goal for Nancy. 47 minutes played, 2-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
The shot's up!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
There goes the cross. And that'll be a corner. Great save. And here's the shot. Yeah, Sports will be bringing you the Ligue 1 fixture. It's Nice, and they'll be facing
Poulsen.
Referee has awarded this free kick.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Here's a chance to attack. Challenges for the ball.
Nantes next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Toulouse in their next match in Ligue 1. And I haven't got a good feeling for them in this one. I think it'll be tough.
He's going to try it! Well, he's scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Restarting at 2-0. Poulsen. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Substitute coming up for the away team. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Hernandez. Penalty. Well, well, well. has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Paulsen, just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's looking good, this move. The keeper can collect this one. Gets his foot in there. Shots on here.
I don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Well, don't they, Justin? His teammates thought he'd scored there.
Well, we are talking about quality, really. We could be in. And here's the shot. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. And now a throw-in. Attacking now. They line up for the corner. And he's met it with his head. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
The attack here.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And he's dispossessed. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. And shoots! Going just too fast to be able to control at the end. The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Good challenge. Abel Hernandez. Attacking well here. Good piece of tackling there. And the final whistle has gone here, and a comprehensive victory by 3-0. Well, that's it. It's over, and it became a bit of a stroll in the park with the extra players.
Yeah, they really did make the ball do the work.
Ligue 1, Nancy 2, Caen 0. Guingamp 1, Angers 1. Lorient 1, Montpellier 2.